Okay. Are you nice and relaxed? Good. I've just got a few bits to grab. So you just relax while I finish setting up, okay? Okay. It? No, you just relax. You just relax your head. Okay, that's fine. Okay. So, we just. Looks like. Do you have a bit of makeup on? I thought so. That's okay. I will just start with using a makeup wipe to remove. I'll get that mascara off. Okay. Not too much you add on there. Just a tad. Okay. Did you forget you were coming in for a facial? People do it all the time. Some micellar water. Are you allergic to anything? Okay. I know you filled in the questionnaire, but I just like to check as well. Okay. Yep, this is just normal. Myself. Okay. Now, I can have a feel of your skin properly to see what you need. I want you to feel comfortable. Okay. So, I'm going to start this scrub. Bear with me. I have two different types here. One is a bit more gentle than the other, but I think your skin can handle the slightly more not gentle one. Okay, so sorry, I just spilled some. Actually, on second glance, your skin is quite sensitive, so I'm going to apply a gentle scrub. It's got these very small beads. You probably can't see them. They're just really, you know, delicate. And they smell really nice as well. Now going to scrub a little bit more, and then I'm going to wash it off here, okay? Oh, it smells really lovely. Okay. Thank you. got wobbly head syndrome. Okay. So. Just gonna apply a little bit of oil. This is really good for the dry bits around your nose, on your forehead, etc. Okay. Okay, just got little bits around here. A bit stiff for some reason. Apply a little bit of serum stuff. This is like a really creamy moisture. It's not really a moisturizer because you kind of wipe it off. Really cleansing. That smells really good too, doesn't it? Okay. something a bit unusual. No, these are for relaxation purposes, but also to get all the life back in your face by encouraging blood flow. Okay, so we have a couple of brushes here that I'm just going to use, but first of all we're going to exfoliate by using these parts. Okay. Now I'm going to use the brush side. Okay. lastly, we have a really nice cooling rolly thingy. Cold. I'm just going to take your time. We're done, and I'll give you a couple of minutes just to kind of sort yourself out and okay.